sound in these headphones are awesome.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, let's talk. Okay, we're doing playing Need for Speed here. Welcome to my video.
Yeah.
I'm KJ, and I have with me my daughter, Lena. Say hi, Lena.
Hi.
All right, put it on easy. Lena is going to be playing Need for Speed for the first time.
Yay.
Hey, Lena.
Yes.
Just so that you know, even when the game's going, you'll hear it a lot, but you can't really hear yourself talk. Just so you know, just talk normal.
All right.
You can hear me just fine.
Yeah.
Because I'm just talking. I can't hear myself talk at all.
Oh.
But just so you know, just talk normal, even though you can't hear yourself, you'll be able to hear it on there.
All right, do I click next?
Yeah.
Wow, that's cool.
Lena has never played this Need for Speed. I've only played it a little bit. But I figured we'd play it for a little while and record it.
This music's really catchy.
Lena is standing up and stripping right now in the middle of the floor. I wish you could see it.
No, I'm not. Don't listen to her.
She is.
No,
she's in her underwear.
No, I'm not. Well, Dad's climbing around on the floor, screaming and acting like a ghost.
I'm climbing on the floor?
Yeah.
You don't climb on the floor. You crawl on the floor.
Well, big difference.
Beep, 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 beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
Okay, here we go.
All right, let's do this.
Don't skip through anything, because it's a story.
Okay.
Not bad, Tyler, but you're still going to lose.
Oh, yeah, this is the one I told you that has the Lena character in it.
Oh. Hello, Tyler.
First to the airfield wins. You didn't say
Uh-oh.
Nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys in the garage.
And if you want to change your camera view, it's, I think it's the up arrow.
Okay.
Serious business.
I'm not very good at driving, so you guys know.
As you know me, I always like the close-up view, so.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done.
You can also go off-road in this game.
Oh, really?
Time to kick this up a notch.
Whoa, where are you going?
You said I could go off-road.
Not now. You have to go through the checkpoints.
Heads up!
I did good. Is that me? I did
nope.
That too.
That's Mac.
That's exactly what I did.
You actually play as all the characters in this.
Oh.
That was a sick jump.
See, now you're playing as him.
Oh, so that's why that happened, because I ramped off the floor. Wee-hee. I like this person. He ramps a lot.
Yeah.
Here we go.
We are cleared for takeoff. Sorry for being so awesome.
Fine, I was just going easy on you.
You aren't
such a show-off.
He's not wrong.
Mac?
You've done the impossible, Jet. You shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Oopsie. Oh, no. I'm good at this game, right?
You didn't go through the checkpoint.
Oops.
You gotta turn around now.
Oh.
You missed one. There's one to your right.
The finish is where it counts.
Okay, I'll just drive on the road now.
sound in these headphones is good, isn't it?
I know.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
Oh, no.
That's Lena.
Oh.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
Rav.
We can do this. This car is doing pretty well, man.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
I poop on your car.
Practice.
Let's roll.
Practice pooping.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. All right, Lena.
Oh, no.
Rav, the kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better
learn to handle
okay.
it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Uh-oh. Rav's right. I'm feeling I'm about to
make
wreck.
Make sure you're ready for the heist.
Well, then slow down. If you hit a really sharp, turn, if you hold the square button while you turn, that's like a really, like you slam on your brake. Yeah.
Okay.
except don't hold it, just tap it. Otherwise, you'll spin around backwards. But you don't have to use it very often.
Once you get a time, focusing on the job.
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, I hear fine. Just get one of my sacks and one of my earphones is still up. Oh no.
We'll put it back in.
Put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley.
Yeah.
Oh.
And you might not be used to playing Need for Speed. We hadn't played in a while, but X is the Nitro.
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
Uh-oh. Okay.
See, Tyler?
Fun. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Stasis.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did. It
wasn't all bad. Maybe
who
I
am.
My
where are you going?
Exactly.
You missed your turn. Sharp turn ahead. Square. Yeah. There you go. Then use X to take off real quick after you do that. That's what I do.
Uh-oh. Stop.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Coming through. Oh, yeah!
Here we go.
Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. Fucking stop, bro.
You'd never ask.
Well, I'm not fair. Actually, what?
What?
Oh, never mind. I thought you said something.
town once their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat at this rate. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Ow.
Oops, my bad.
I had a second thought watching you drive. Time to make us some money.
We got these guys.
Whoa.
That was close.
You're about to do a head on with that guy.
Yep.
Fortune Valley. A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything.
It's Las Vegas.
Luck.
Yep.
Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casino.
So you have the city and you have the desert.
We take our chances at 100
yep.
miles an hour.
100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Mm. Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care.
Mark, the gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle her.
The only problem is that I'll wreck it.
Boy,
about
you've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
What?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
So why is it running in this race?
I don't know. Let's go.
I was following the story, but... Whoa.
Whoa. The power and torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
What?
Coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost?
Ow.
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
There you go. Nitro. Use the nitro on this ramp.
This
wherever
is
it is.
Guys. Don't mess this up.
Well, if I know where it is.
Mac, here it comes.
Coming in hot.
Where?
It said head for the jump.
Coming up.
Oh.
Houston,
I didn't even get to do it.
Lift off.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, warpers have installed Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the suspect.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. Uh-oh. I'll be right
this
there.
This is like the only time I've ever seen cops in the game.
Well, this isn't good. Get
whatever
away.
You're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
You mad?
Oopsie, sorry. Oh, no way. I just... Thank you. You helped me pick that turn.
Hey, sir. We got them. They're a billionaire's row.
All units 1 out of 13 have reviewed person of the subject.
This is out of 35.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on.
Jess?
Leave me alone.
Copy, Adam 13, stay on the M5.
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gotta lead them away from you. Good luck with those repairs.
Wait. When did you change cars? Huh? When did you change cars?
When she rammed that cop and saved the guy. Oh, no.
I must have missed that.
Here we go.
Why haven't you got the car to grab
me?
Still
got a few cops. Excuse on me.
What are you doing?
I've got an idea. Ty, Jet, come to me.
On my way.
See you there.
Lena, you're a lot better at driving games now than you used to be.
Yeah, I know.
Remember when you used to play Need for Speed, you'd wreck every time. Now you're actually making it through the game.
Me too.
I know.
Max, you got this?
I've got some...
Get the hell out of here!
Necessity here now.
Yeah, we got this!
Back to him again.
Time to get the price around.
Okay, you're clear. All you gotta do is drive to the garage. You got 3 minutes, though.
Nice driving, Morgan.
3 minutes?
Glad it took
I have a time
on
limit?
You do on this.
How many?
Father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
Oh, yeah, I do. Ow.
That guy that left the comment answered me.
What'd he say?
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rev.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house
she killed him?
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops. But go!
What? I'm trying to escape the cops now.
Ty, what are you doing?
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav GPS tracker. At least let me help you.
Excuse
head towards the spillway, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That hurt. Oh, no. So what am I supposed to be doing here?
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come
you're supposed
me.
To just draw the cops away from that other guy.
Cops, straight ahead!
Follow me.
Right.
What are you doing? Stop. I'm helping you. Well, not you.
Take a left, there's a lot. You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
I'm not giving up.
Lots more roadblocks. Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
Uh-oh.
Where?
Traffic now westbound on I-34 Ember Valley Parkway.
Come on, catch up. All right.
Keep going
right.
To the spillway.
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will.
Now heading southbound, heading Silver Rock West. Copy. Code 3 subject, southbound.
Almost there. Too easy.
Copy, Adam 13. All units.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You got 4 minutes to escape the city.
But now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive
backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Yo.
Too easy. Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in.
No, they're not.
Get out of here, Tyler!
Oh, yeah.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there. Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times. I've been itching to bust. It's not every day I get to take Where's DB11 for a spin.
What the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house makes big money for dudes to throw racing these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! Real nice. Bro, what are you doing? You wanna get fired?
Maybe I do. Let's see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. Kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, you fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Ralph. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
That sure seems like a long drive.
I know.
Oh, you're there.
Varro. What the hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
I'm looking at all the people on Facebook that wished me happy birthday.
How many did?
About 50.
Oh.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played. It's been 6 months. Get out.
No.
Get out.
If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Well, too bad, because I, like, rammed into 35.
Bok, bok.
Beep, beep. I'm a sheep. I said beep, beep. I'm a sheep.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home.
What? This is his car. Like the trashiest car there.
You gotta build it up. Buy new cars.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Why couldn't you took the red and the purple?
Tyler. Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jack.
Wait, don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if.
Whoa.
I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gun.
There you go. Good parking job.
I know, right? I'll do even better. Watch this. Aw.
It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
Oh,
street
yeah.
Races.
Let's go race it. So now I can go wherever I want?
So, yeah. I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house,
right.
Huh?
Yeah.
Wait,
just give
stop.
Me time and a place.
Whoa, slow down.
What?
You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in
some waiting for the guy to quit talking.
And you'll get your shot.
Okay. Time's up on the video. We need to end the video.
Okay. So I'll see you guys later.
All right. This is me. And this is Lena. Join us in the next video. We'll probably record. Quit, you're making too much noise. You need to turn your music off on here. No wonder I really couldn't hear me talk. The music's playing all the time.
How do you turn it off?
Under the options. Anyway, all right. We're going to end this video here. I'll see you in the next video. We're probably going to record some other games. Maybe Need for Speed 2. If we do Need for Speed, you'll see Lena probably decorate her car and stuff. So.
Bye, yos.
We'll do some more videos of something else, though.
Oh, yeah.
If you want to watch more with Lena, I might make a playlist of just her videos so we can find them. Anyway, see you later.
Watch me.
Bye.
Bye, boys. Races.